Please tell me this is working. I remember when you just played a gig and you showed up, and it was already quite nerve-wracking. But in the last month, I've had to learn a lot about live streaming. It worked. Okay. Ah, now I can sort of semi-relax. So hello, everyone. I'm Luna Beck. I've been doing some live streams over the last month in the lockdown. It's my first time performing in the Netherlands, sort of. And very happy to be playing for Social Run tonight. So I'm gonna play some of my songs. And yeah, feel free to leave comments. If you have any negative criticism, please just leave that in Dutch, because I don't speak Dutch, so I won't have to read it. But anything else, you can leave it in whatever language you like. But I am going to speak in English throughout, so please forgive me for that. I'm going to check the page as well for any comments that are coming up, because it's nice to share in the interaction. So I'm going to start with a song. Yeah, I'm going to reflect a little bit on the lockdown situation. I don't know how it is for you guys, but it's been quite up and down. It's been a bit of a roller coaster for me. And one of the things I'm finding is just it's strange, really, because nothing, a lot of the time nothing's happening, but everything is changing all the time. Time feels very fluid. And I remember this line from the Zen master Suzuki Roshi, who was asked to sum up all the Buddhist teachings in one sentence, and he just said, "Everything changes." So sometimes that's a comfort for me, and other times it's not, but it remains true. So this song is called Skin. Shedding my skin for the first time, I feel ready to begin unraveling. I paint it all black, ought to know by now that the hardest attack is the one. This is just how it is now. There's a cloud, you're allowed some time to feel it, but don't fight it out. Let it flow so like some kind of a roller coaster ride. You don't have to keep it all inside. Hey. Sometimes feel it.
can dance and you can sing and shout, but don't start giving. It's so easy to crawl under the bottomless sea while the world goes on living. But this is just how it is, and now there's a cloud you're allowed some time to breathe in, but don't fight it out, let it flow. So like some kind of roller coaster ride, you don't have to keep it all inside.
Thank you. I'm not saying thank you. Well, I'm saying thank you, but it's weird. In a normal gig, you know, people clap, but it's fine. I'm sure you're clapping inwardly. I'm just checking my phone to see if there's any comments that I should respond to. So welcome to anyone who's just joined, and I am very happy to be playing tonight for Social Run. And I'm just trying to find it so I can take part live. Okay. Okay, I found myself, sort of. So yeah, I've been reflecting a little bit on life in lockdown, and I've noticed that a few people have been commenting on how much they're getting in touch with nature and things that, like, positive changes that are taking place because of this quite disastrous situation in a lot of ways, and also how it's inspiring a kind of sense of longing that some of these positive changes might stick around. And I've noticed that I've been reading about cycle lanes and how some countries are managing to put a more permanent situation in place. You guys, obviously, you've got that sorted already. But yeah, so I've been thinking about that a lot, and this feeling of longing for a better world, and how we have time to think about that now. Some of us do. So this song is kind of my love song for society. It's called If I Knew.
If I knew how to open you, all the things I would do, if I knew. If I knew what was wholesome and true, all that I would not do, if I knew. If I knew, I would not waste time, but I would run so far to share what I would find. If I knew, I would come to you and hold your mind. If you knew how to open me, would you try, or would you roll? All the things we could be, would you cry, or would you go right back to sleep? If you knew, would you do it now? Would you dance and sing and shout it all out? If you knew, would you come to me and wake me up from my dreams? would you do it now? Would you dance and sing and let the truth ring out if you knew? Would you come to me and wake me from my sleep if I knew how to open you all the things I would do if I knew?
So, oh, hello, hello, hello to everyone who's watching, and hello, Pam, hello, Amy, Vincent, Rian, Christoph, KJ, you're welcome. I don't know if I'm, I don't think I'm seeing all the comments because it's being cross-posted on a few different pages. I met Anna, who's the person who booked me for the Social Run gig, at a retreat center a few years ago, and I thought it'd be fun to do some songs from that time, and because also I've been feeling how lockdown is a little bit like a retreat in some ways, in quite a lot of ways actually, definitely an opportunity to work with one's mind. Because there's so few distractions. So this is a song that's it was dedicated to one of my teachers. It's called Save Me.
I walked into that old trap, took off my shoes and I lay down to sleep. When I woke, I was under attack. I never knew hurt could run so deep. Who's gonna save me from myself? I don't know who that is. I'm alone on this. So hook me on up to your happy machine. Pump sweet distraction into my veins, and don't let me look down at what I might have been. I don't want to learn, I just don't want things to change. Who's gonna save me from myself? I don't even know who that is. Crickets cried, and the stars tell me this now could be enough. As soon as clever little demons begin to bite, and I can hear his voice saying, don't give up, never give up, 'cause he's gonna save you from yourself. Don't know what that is.
Thank you. No, you're not seeing the comments from Social Run. Okay, I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know how to do it. So much technology, my mind is blown. But I'm gonna try and find it. Oh. Man. Yes, I am trying to get there. Anyway, yes, thank you, keep me posted. I will keep going. Yeah, so I actually have a new release coming out tomorrow, which is a remix of a song that was the last song that I released called Come Over Tonight. So check that out if you're interested. And I'm going to do some kind of acoustic version of this song now. This is the first time I've attempted this, actually, so let's see what happens. But I'm into lockdown experimentation, and this is that. Come over tonight, bring your weapons. I can hold them all. Come over tonight. Bring your fire. Bring your hate. I can hold it all. Bring yourself. Tonight, bring your body, bring your mind. I can hold them all. Come over tonight, bring your fire, bring your hate. I will touch it. Who you are.
outside under the stars in the dark and cold and feel it all just as it is, just as it is. Just as it is, just as it is.
Why are you wearing headphones? This is a good question. I'm wearing headphones because my live stream setup is such that I can only hear it through here. I can obviously hear my voice, but I'm just monitoring the effect that I have on the guitar and on the microphone. So it's just easier for me to check the balance is working if I wear headphones. But thank you for asking. And I hope the sound is good for you. But this is how I look without headphones, just in case you're wondering. Yeah, normal shaped head, I would say. So that was fun for me. When I'm doing these live streams, I always try to do something new every time because it just keeps it fresh. And it feels like a real opportunity in some ways, the lockdown, to experiment. So I mentioned songs that I wrote at the retreat center, and I'm going to do another one from that time now. Love from the Netherlands. Thank you very much. We want to see you here when this is... I want to see you there when this is all over. Believe me, I'm getting straight on the train. Hopefully it won't be too long from now. I don't know about anyone else, but I'm definitely feeling a lot of longing to travel and explore and do lots of wonderful social activities and performing once this is all over. So this song was written in the retreat center, and it's sort of about stockpiling in a way, because when you're on retreat, you can't get things, because you're not meant to leave the retreat center because you're on retreat. So commodities become more scarce and therefore have more value, a little bit like what we've seen in the shops, certainly in the UK. And I'm in London, by the way, in case I didn't make that clear. And it's been a lot of panic buying. Anyway, so this song is called The Lemon Tree. It's really about love, like a lot of songs. You bought me lemons on a hot summer day. I don't know what to do with myself since you went away. I had me lemons. Now that you're gone, I have to face the truth of it, that I simply don't have none. I'm all out of lemons, all out of lemons. Won't you come back to me and take me to the lemon tree? Your lemons, all out of lemons. Won't you come back to me and take the lemon tree in heaven. The day that you left me, my heart cracked open wide. The universe came flooding in and I felt the space inside. Without your loving, I'm like the wasp without the gem. 'Cause you make me feel like being a woman that I am. I'm all out of lemons. tree your lemons, all of the lemons. Won't you come back to me and take me to the lemon tree in heaven? So I have a few more songs to play you. There's a song about death and rebirth. Over. Walking out the door, till I'm walking out. I'm halfway out the door. You say you love me. I don't know what it means. Your heart's an island in an ocean full of dreams. You wanna know what love. So thanks everyone for listening and commenting, even though I seem to be failing at seeing any of the comments. But I hope you're having an enjoyable evening so far. And I know I found myself. Yeah, everything's in Dutch, which is quite right, but I'm afraid I don't understand. But I'm glad that you're watching anyway. So, oh yeah, I'm going to do something more experimental now. So one of the things I've been doing is, in my isolation, is messing around with a loop pedal. And this song I wrote, I started writing a few years ago when I was really opened up by grief in my life, and then I hit a wall with it and I just left it, put it on a shelf. And then a few weeks ago, it just finished itself. So that's the song I'm going to do now. It's got a hole in my heart, and well, let's see what happens. It's a bit of a mystery using this pedal, but we'll see.
There's a hole in my heart and no one can fill it. There's a hole in my heart that's breaking over you, and the stars are shining through. There's a hole in my heart and no one can kill it. There's a hole in my heart that's breaking over me, and the water's flowing. In this lonely life, in this lonely night, I can feel you, I can feel you. Though we're miles apart, I knew from the start that I could heal you like you heal me too. There's a hole in my heart, I know I am burning. There's a hole in my heart that's breaking something new, and the love is leaking through. There's a hole in my heart, I know I am learning. There's a hole in my heart that's breaking with. truth, and the blood is flowing too. In this lonely life, in this lonely night, I can feel you, I can feel you. Though we're miles apart in this lonely dark, I can heal you like you heal me too. There's a hole in my heart, no, I am broken. There's a hole in my heart that's woken something deep, and the walls I climb were steep. There's a hole in my heart, I know, I don't need fixing. There's a hole in my heart that's breaking over time, and on the whole it's feeling fine. In this lonely life, in this holy fight, I can feel you, I can feel you. Though we're miles apart in this earthly dark, I can heal you like you heal me too.
That was one of my newest songs. Thank you. It's a little bit different every time. So I'm coming up to the end of my set. It's already a little bit longer than I think it was meant to be. But thank you for all the lovely messages that I don't understand. But I'm going to take them as compliments, because I think we all need a little pepping up in these difficult times. So I'm going to do another song that is out. You can find all my songs that have been released on Spotify or any of those digital platforms. And this is a song that I wrote after a really dark winter of the heart, and I started to arise into kind of spring, but coming out of my shell a little tentatively, with more wisdom and some insights. So this song is called Prove Me Wrong. Sorry, I've got something caught.
Been such a long time I've been living like this. Oh, broken down. You come around and disturb me with your kiss, like something is found. But I used to believe in love, and it made me bold and tender. When I gambled the world and I lost, it was faith that I surrendered. So will you come along now, prove me wrong now, give me something to fight for? Will you come along now, prove me wrong now, I don't want to be right anymore. Life is a lonely river, swimming out to sea. When we try to swim together, it's just the way we're wired to be. But I used to believe in love, and a wave and make me splendor. When the night came and the seas were rough, it was faith that I surrender. So will you come along now, prove me wrong now, give me something to fight for? Will you come along now, prove me wrong now, I don't want to be right anymore. I saw you watching me, I know you like the way I move. I could do a lot of things, but I can't heal you. Cause I used to believe in love, in a way that fuels the fire. With the dark, there was nothing to trust in the face of desire. So will you come along now, prove me wrong now, give me something be right.
So thank you very much. Thanks to Anna and Frank at Social Run for inviting me to do the gig, and I hope you all enjoyed it. It's a strange thing, the live streaming, because you sort of don't get that sense of the room, although there is a room. It's just very, very large and invisible. Okay, I'll do one more song. This is like a virtual encore by Messenger. Thank you, appreciate that. So I'm going to do one more song, and then I'll stop. So this song I wrote for my nephew, my youngest nephew, was diagnosed with autism. It's been a very challenging time for him and the rest of the family, and I can't be with him, which is very hard. I can't be with my family at the moment because they're overseas, and so. But the love is not limited by space and time. So this is my song called "Go in Search of the Light." So hopefully it would be an inspiration to anyone who's going through a difficult time. In search of the light, when your tears have dried, you put up a good fight. Sometimes love doesn't work out right. Go in search of the light. Gotta see this through, though it hurts to do. Know that I love you. Nothing comes from denying what's true. Gotta see this through. Search of yourself, though you feel run down. The light isn't hiding, and nothing's lost when it longs to be found. Go in search of yourself. Thank you very much. Thanks to my hosts, Social Run. I really hope that I can visit in reality one day. thanks for the positive feedback. Yeah, I'm going to do one more actually, because I can. This is a song I actually wrote in lockdown, in this room that I'm in right now. So it's about this time. So strange, I'm starting to forget what it was like before. Thank you.
to agree. Now that we're all alone, well, it may get easier to hear the heart, always so far apart.
Okay, thank you. So after teasing you at the end, this is really the end for now. So do check out my new song tomorrow if you're online. It's called Come Over Tonight, Mammoth Remix. Exciting to have my first remix out. And yeah, have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thanks again to my hosts. If you wish to make a donation, feel free, no pressure at all. I think the link is in the comments somewhere. So it's paypal.me/lunabeck. And do follow me on my social profiles. And thanks again, Social Run. Now I'm going to just get up and turn it off. Thank you.